do.
Hello.
Good evening.
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Good, good. Right, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Marc Me. I come from Paris.
Bonjour.
So what are you going to do for us today?
I have a special guest for you.
Okay.
Can I invite?
Sure.
Yeah. Just for you, Miss Wendy. Come on. Down here. Sit down. Okay, you can't fall down. Don't worry.
And talk us through.
Isn't she lovely? Hello, I am Marc Metral. I am 61 and I come from Paris.
How are you feeling about today?
Well, you know, when you work with a live dog, it's always...
Anything can happen.
Yeah, fragile. I grew up in a little village in France and my parents was peach farmers. It was a hard life. If you like fish, I can bring you a good one.
So what kind of dog is Wendy?
It's a Rottweiler. I have this dog since years, 2 months. Without air, I will be nothing. You think about your audition? Everything gonna be all right, no? Vivian, my wife, she told me you are crazy to make Britain Got Talent. But to play in front of a royal family, for me, it's like a dream. I'm always dreaming. Even at my age.
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, you can say good evening. You speak English? It's my night. Come on, hey, say something.
No.
What, why not? It's fantastic, come on. Present see Dutch.
Yes.
Oh my God.
No, no, listen. English?
Si.
Spanish?
Oui.
Okay. Français?
Okay.
Okay. Hey, Wendy, listen to me. You think I am stupid?
Yes.
This is brilliant!
So, well, you don't want to speak anymore?
No.
Okay. And now?
Oh, yes, I want.
You know how to sing?
No.
What?
Yes, yes, yes.
Good. Okay. Well, we'll listen to you.
Meow.
It's bow wow, eh? You understand?
Meow. Yeah.
Music, please. We're gonna sing something for you, all right? Okay, don't look at me. Look at the audience, like that. Feelings, come on.
Feelings.
Nothing more.
Nothing
more.
More.
Trying to forget. All together, okay?
No.
Please, come on. It's pretty good talent, okay? All together. Feelings.
Aye, aye.
What's her name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Try and listen when they're doing the act.
Well, I'm emotional.
Nobody's waited a long time for this moment. For 9 years, Simon has said he wanted a dog that could meow or sing. And your dog did both those things. I mean, you're making television history here with this.
Wow. I don't know how she does that, how you taught her to do it, but it was incredible.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does she know the words?
She's very clever.
It's an incredible act, and one we're never going to forget, Mark. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
fantastic act, Marc. Really something special. Right, David.
Well, this is a very easy yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You've got four big fat yeses.
Congratulations!
That was fantastic.
That was brilliant. Well done.
Unbelievable. How can you get a dog to do that?
Brilliant, Marc.
Thank you so
Thanks
much.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
We found a dog who sang and talked. Well, we found a dog that can sing.
No, we haven't.
I love that Simon's telling everyone.
Lauren, are you sitting down?
Yeah.
A dog came in and sang.
Well, it didn't.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
I swear, and meowed.
You was fantastic.
He is amazing.
The dog can't actually meow.
It's sad.